certainly of my day, of my week, to get to hear the music and hear what everybody's been working on and what everybody's playing, what everybody's expressing. So we're here to hear the music, but I want to open it up to our community here that is physically present here. If you have anything you would want to share with us or announce, this would be the moment. Anybody have anything to share with us tonight before we get going? Yes, Philip, why don't you come down here? Yeah, just so everybody can hear what you have to say. Philip Capuzzi, everyone.
Hey guys, how's it going? So last week I mentioned that little fundraiser that WVUM did for National Bailout, which went really well. Thanks again to Alex, did a beautiful duo set with Tim, which was really cool. And then I was thinking about it, and I was like, why don't I just do kind of like a WVUM pitch and tell you guys about the station. So yeah, if you have any interest in being a part of the station, you can help us pick music, you can write for our blog. If you're interested in web design, you can do web design. If you're interested in reporting, you can join the news staff. If you're interested in marketing, we have an advertising team. And it's just, for me personally, it was a really cool space. I personally had a lot of trouble finding and a community outside of the music school that I didn't hate, to be frank. So it was cool to, you know, kind of find that outlet to enjoy music outside of the context of the academic setting. So that's kind of like my personal pitch for it. But yeah, if you're interested at all, come up to me, shoot me a text, email me, whatever. And then also, one other thing I wanted to mention, finally, after I don't know if any of you guys remember, but I did a pitch all the way back last year about live concerts that I wanted to set up, kind of not to rival, but to kind of be a sister program to the Frost Jazz Hour at WDNA. So after a year of trying to figure out the funding for that equipment, we're finally getting it in this semester, but our spaces aren't really big enough to accommodate for social distancing, so we're going to use this semester as kind of time to set up a floor plan and figure all that stuff out, and then next semester we're going to hopefully be up and running with Frost Jazz Hours through VUM. So yeah, if you're interested in that, you can hit me up and I'll put you guys on the list and kind of start getting that down for people to come in and play. And then more immediately as well, I'm trying to set up like a live stream of sorts hosted by my own jazz show, where I'm gonna ask a couple different groups to, you know, if you wanna pre-record a set or if you wanna connect live, and then we can stream that through WVUM's Twitch. We've had a couple really cool events recently, so I wanted to kind of do like a jazz specific one. So if you're interested in that also, hit me up. That's gonna be kind of more soon, basically. But yeah, anyway, that's it. That's the WVUM pitch. Live concerts coming next semester, hopefully. Live stream this semester, if you're interested in, hit me up. And then if you want to join the station, again, music staff, blog staff, news staff, advertising, web staff as well. And then next semester, once we have live shows again, if you want to be a DJ, you could do that too. But yeah.
That reminded me, I'm going to share on the Facebook internal page the members of this year's MSJ Student Council, so you know who's representing you. We're meeting for the first time on Friday, and that's a great forum for me and the rest of the faculty to hear your voices and hear what's going on in the trenches. So once you see the members in that group, you know that you can talk to them and that we're going to meet on Friday. If you have anything you want to bring up within our first meeting, do that. It's an important body for all of us. Let's see. Yes, Alex, you have something? Say again? Yes, please. It's prime time here. Alex DeWalt, everybody, come on now.
I'm Alex. I don't know if y'all know Richard. I don't think he's here right now. But he's doing Coffee House on Thursday. It's me, Philip, Joe Enright, and James on piano. should be fun. If you don't know about Coffee House, it's on Thursdays. It's across the street from Mahoney Pearson outside. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. That's a good question. 7:30? 7:30, I think, is the time. So, yeah.
Okay. One thing just popped in my mind, too. If anyone's interested, I'll put this on the social media, too. Tomorrow night, we're going to do a Facebook Live event with Regina Carter for her new record, and Harvey Mason's going to be on the call, myself and Regina, talking about swing states with her band, Regina Carter, Freedom Band, Harmony in the Battlefield. It's all about raising awareness to get everybody to go out there and vote this year. And on Thursday, we're going to do a Facebook Live event for my new record, Quarantena, with Family at Home, that has Gonzalo Rubalcaba, myself, Sammy Figueroa, Daphnos Prieto, and Carlo De Rosa. And that'll be Thursday night. Anything else happening that we need to know? All right. So then let's get to the music. I want to bring up to the stage the first group, which is led by, it's probably led by many of the members of the group, but put together by Zachary Davis, right there, the Cedar Walton Ensemble, and they'll take it from here. Welcome, gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. It's a great Connor Rohr on piano, Patrick Levy on bass, and Mr. Henry Moore on drums. Thank you.
Thank you. Josh Gagnon on trombone, Dylan McCann on tenor saxophone, Angel Perez on piano, Mike Ramos on bass, Henry Moore on drums. And my name is Kate Hammond. Thanks very much.
We are the Frost Septet, although we are labeled as the Sextet. I hope you enjoy this first tune written by our vocalist, Katie Oberholzer. This is called Cumulonimbus.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was Kimi Linnibus, If you didn't know, that's a type of cloud. There are plenty of them outside today. They're the big storm clouds. Next is a tune written by Jason entitled Pacing.
Thank you. Ben Whitman. Ben Whitman on the bass. Ray McCurry on the piano. Katie Oberholzer on the vocals. David Mason on alto saxophone. Kenton Luck, trombone. My name is Jason Charles. Thank you so much for coming. Have a good night.